Damn it.
So much for that. I gotta find Ellie. This is a good spot.
Finish it! I got it! Nicely done. Good.
Not today. You?
Not today.
All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers.
Holy shit!
Whoa!
Hey! Shit, asshole! Fight this asshole!
Ah!
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Just tell me where to go.
I hate this crap. That's a backdrop. People would take their pictures in front of it.
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, then. Something on your mind, Ellie?
I wasn't trying to disobey you back there. You were taking a really long time, and I thought maybe he's gotten into trouble.
I'd be able to get there with this. All right. Damn, this is heavy. Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're going to lean right into that stock, because it is going to kick a hell of a lot more than any BB rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're going to want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, as I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Did you talk to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Gotta be wrong. About the crew being dead?
There'll be some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot.
About this place. If anything, some tourists are alive.
Jesus.
Oh, God.
Hey, I heard something.
Hey, careful.
Oh, Jesus. Son of a bitch! Fan out!
I got nothing over this way! Me either!
Check over that way.
Whoa!
God. Christ.
Watch yourself. Another body over here.
Keep looking.
I got nothing over this way.
This is bad.
Man, another one down.
Let's keep searching.
Oh, God. All right, come on down.
How'd I do?
How about something, a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. Let's do this. Shit, get down, get down.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
Oh, man.
There ain't nothing we could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple.
Joel.
I was sure they made it out of the city. I need to find a fucking pickup truck. Could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's keep searching. I want to wrap this up before sundown.
To your left.
Holy shit!
Hearing them talk. talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on the side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. They're gonna flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
They gotta show up somewhere. Maybe this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Finally caught the guy and his girl?
He's got a rifle.
The guy and the kid, right?
And them, whoever was in that pickup truck. It's a goddamn mess.
Hey, how long are we supposed to stand here with our dicks in our hands?
I don't know. Come on, let's go check with the guys down the street.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
Oh, man. Endure and survive.
What? Oh, the comic book thing.
Jeez. I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
Thank you.
We're almost there.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, though?
I don't know. Let's go through the alley.
Oh, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Nope. 7. 12. 10. Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God. You have 25 cans of bacon? Oh. 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon? Military locker room. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Split it right down the middle.
And that shit still good? When you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. Huh.